Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 19 September 2018 and in this current affairs show, we will discuss the current events of 18th and 19th September 2018. So first of all, let's have a look on the history. On 18th September in the year 1948, Operation Polo was terminated after the Indian Army accepted the surrender of Nizam of Hyderabad's army. Now, let me tell you what is Operation Polo. Operation Polo was the name used to refer to the Hyderabad police action, which was essentially a military operation under which the Indian forces enrose the state of Hyderabad and defeated the Nizam, obtaining the state of Hyderabad for the Indian Union. Now, let's begin with our current affairs quiz. Question number 1 is, name 3 banks whose amalgamation has been proposed by government. And these banks are Dena Bank, Vijaya Bank and Bank of Baroda. Now, question number 2. Which firm has been approved by RBI to operate its NBFC, that is non-banking financial company? And the firm is PayU India. And it is a firm owned by South Africa's Naspers Limited. MD of this firm is Jitendra Gupta. Next, we'll take question number 3. Name the joint military exercise conducted by Nepal and China. And the exercise is Sagarmatha Friendship 2018. Sagarmatha is a Nepali name for Mount Everest. And this exercise has been conducted in Sichuan province of China. Now, let me give you the basic information about Nepal. The capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. The currency is Nepalese rupee. Prime Minister is KP Oli. And the president of Nepal is Vidya Devi Bhandari. Now let me give you the basic information about China. Capital of China is Beijing, currency is renminbi and the president is Xi Jinping and the prime minister is Li Keqiang. Now let's take next question, question number 4. Who has been appointed as CFO of SBI and the person is Prashant Kumar. Before him, Anshula Kant was CFO, but now she has been promoted to the rank of MD. Chairman of SBI is Rajneesh Kumar. Headquarter of SBI is in Mumbai. It was established on 1st July, that is 7th month of 1955. Next question number 5. Name the company who has acquired Time Magazine in $190 million, and the company who has acquired it is Salesforce. The founder of Salesforce is Mark Benioff. Next question number 6. Which company has been acquired by Infosys in 545 crores, that is 65 million euros, and the company is Finnish company Fluido. CEO of Infosys is Salil Parekh and headquarter is in Bengaluru. Next, we will take question number 7. Which bank has won Rajbhasha Kirti Award, and the bank is PNB, Punjab National Bank. The CEO of PNB is Sunil Mehta. Headquarter of PNB is in New Delhi. Founder was Lala Lajpat Rai and Dayal Singh Majithia. Next, we will take question number 8. Where in India first ever park dedicated to dogs opened, and it has been opened in Hyderabad. As you know, Hyderabad is the joint capital of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Next, question number 9. Which is the scheme launched by Bengal government to combat human trafficking, and the scheme is Swayang Siddha. This scheme means self-reliance. The CM of West Bengal is Mamata Banerjee and Governor is Keshrinath Tripathi. Next question number 10. Who has taken charge as the new Prime Minister of Sudan? And the person is Mohtaz Moshe Abdullah. Now let me give you the basic information about Sudan. Capital of Sudan is Khartoum. Currency is Sudanese pound. And the president of Sudan is Omar al-Bashir. Next we will take question number 11. Question number 11 is, where has the Jaipur Literature Festival begins? And it has begun in Houston at the Asia Society of Texas. Next question number 12. Which award has been bestowed to INSV Tarini? And the award bestowed is Tenzing Norgay Award. Question number 13. Delhi government has signed an MOU with which country to tackle air pollution? And it has signed an MOU with South Korea. Capital of South Korea is Seoul. Currency is South Korean won. Next we will take question number 14. By whom and where did India's first ever Indian Tourism Mart 2018 inaugurated? And it has been inaugurated by our Railway Minister Piyush Goyal and it has been inaugurated in New Delhi. Next question number 15. India's first smart fence pilot project has been inaugurated by, and it has been inaugurated by Rajnath Singh in Plora, Jammu sector. Rajnath Singh is our Home Minister. Next, we will discuss a few questions from the world of sports. The very first question of world of sports is, how many and by whom gold medals have been won in Ahmed Komrat tournament held in Turkey by India? And there are total 3 medals won by India in this tournament. And these have been won by Simranjit Kaur in the 64 weight category, Monica in 48 kg weight category, and Bhagyabati Kachari in 81 kg weight category. Last question of our current affair show is, who has set up a new world record in marathon? And it has been set up by E. Kipchoge from Kenya. Capital of Kenya is Nairobi and the currency is Kenyan shilling. A marathoner has to run a distance of 42.195 kilometers. This is the distance run by a marathoner. Now, let's conclude our show with a beautiful thought. Before you pray, believe. Before you speak, listen. Before you spend, earn. Before you write, think. Before you quit, try. And before you die, live. With this, we come to end of our current affairs quiz. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.